Do you want your baby to grow up into a brilliant and successful adult? Then stop texting, parents. Hey guys, Amy with you today on DNews. For most of us, smartphones are an extension of our bodies, connecting us to people around the world and managing every element of our lives. But some studies say they aren't healthy for us, and a new study says that damage can start long before we can even use the devices. Translational psychiatry published results from a University of California, Irvine research team who found interrupted attention from mothers, like a caregiver constantly checking her phone, can actually lead to emotional damage in babies. Okay, so up front, it must be said that this study was done with rodents, focusing on maternal care of young. But the authors do say the findings may be applicable to other mammals, namely humans. The study looked at rhythms and patterns in maternal care and found that consistency from a parent has a hugely positive impact on the developing brain by ensuring the growth of robust neural networks. And this is something that can only happen in infancy. The brain is the most immature organ at birth. In newborns, all the wiring between brain cells is basically in place to support physiological survival functions like breathing and heartbeat. But the connections made in the baby's brain in the first 5 years of his or her life are the ones that lay the foundation for a well-rounded adult, things like emotional maturity and social behavior. Studies show that to raise the best baby they can, parents need to actively engage with their baby via physical touch, social interaction, and speaking directly to their baby while maintaining eye contact. This creates far more neural connections than adults need, and as the child grows, the unused or unneeded connections are pruned away, leaving the child with the skills they need to thrive. Unresponsive parents who are on their cell phones may only be passively engaging with their baby, and may be inadvertently telling the baby's brain they don't need those active responses. Research suggests that infant brains thrive best in a safe environment. In this case, a baby will feel safe when their caregiver responds immediately to his or her needs. If a parent responds immediately to a baby's cries for food or attention, the child will figure out they're safe and can focus their attention on exploring the world around them. On the other hand, if basic needs for food aren't met, the infant will feel unsafe and focus on making sure those needs are met, not with exploring the amazing world. And this neglect doesn't just create an anxious child. Studies show that children without attentive parents don't develop the strong relationships they need to become emotionally well-adjusted adults. When an infant experiences any kind of neglect or abuse, it can cause mental or development issues in genetically normal children. Erratic maternal care in infancy can ultimately leave a person more susceptible to risky behavior like drug use and depression in adolescence and adulthood. For full disclosure, the damage to infants comes from fractured attention, not specifically from cell phones. The researchers looked specifically at inattentive and distracted maternal care, and a major modern source of distractions for both mothers and fathers is undoubtedly cell phones. So put down your cell phones, parents. That text can wait. Your child's future as a stunning success can't. And besides, you'll be way happier in a few years when you can text your friends about how awesome your kid is. And if you think answering a quick text isn't a distraction, check out this video about how focusing really hard can make you go deaf.
Researchers have known for years about inattentional blindness, which, like it sounds, is when you don't see something happening because you were focused on something else.
So parents, weigh in. Are you going to text less for your baby's health? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more DNews every day of the week.